Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for coming on a snowy and cold afternoon. My name is Tom Maddox. I'm the executive director of the Healthcare Innovation Lab, both at BJC and WashU, along with my co-sponsor, Philip Payne, who's the director of the Institute for Informatics. We're thrilled to host the first annual Big Idea competition. So hopefully you guys have gotten some background, but we've asked our very smart community here at WashU and BJC to give us their big idea on how they can think differently about the way that we deliver care, leveraging a lot of the informatics and data resources that we have today. And we were excited to receive 39 letters of intent, and what you're going to see today are the top 11. So we invited the top 11 teams to both present today as well as submit a full proposal, and then the top six of those will receive a one-year $50,000 grant from our organizations to try and put that big idea. So we're very much looking forward to it. I want to give a special shout out and thanks to our judges here in the front row. We have a variety of representation. Peter from Poland Business School. We have Jerry, Chief Information Officer for BJC. Keith, Chief Medical Information Officer for BJC. Dedrick, who is the Vice Chancellor of Operations and Technology Transfer at WashU. We have Dave from BioGenerator here in the Cortex District. We have Helen sitting down just now from Lewis and Clark Ventures. We have Bill and Elise from Cultivation Capital. So we've represented here both our university, our sister organizations, and then some of our venture capitalists in town. All of them will be taking a look at our presentations. Each presentation, 3 minutes. The slides are on auto advance, so if you get behind, you are hosed. So you get 12 slides, 15 seconds each, and then it's done. The presenters, you're going to get a bell. They're so excited about the bell. So you're going to get one bell that rings 1 minute before your 3 minutes is up, and then when your time is up, you'll get $3, and that's it. And then we turn it over to our judges. We have these mics here. We have 5 minutes for the judges to ask a question, so try not to make a soliloquy, but just a question. And then again, same format there, one bell, 1 minute left, three bells, we're done. You're gonna have some folks around here helping the next team cycle in, because it's obviously a rapid fire event. But we'll get through 11 of those. Judges are gonna be assigning them a score of 1 to 10, which we'll take into account as we're grading proposals. And most importantly, at the end of the event, we have alcohol, and we have snacks, and we have the teams here. So by all means, go to your favorite team and talk to them a little bit more about their big idea. So again, can't thank you enough for the time, especially to our teams. You guys put a lot of effort into this. We're really impressed with all of your ideas and excited to hear more about them.